CDZ, the Wall of Grimes House, easy tribute map, Peter X of the Stan, C0, Sousa, Stephanie Majora, World Girl, play last in concert. Addition to Sousa and Girl, EC's current live, they have an elite guitar, Joe Peralta. So it's basically like an EC tribute band, but ACDZ. Elvis and Phil Dave Ellison's film project has set October 12, 2021, release date for its film Dwellers and Blu-ray DVD Digital Dwellers of Home. Those horror film producer Grammy Award-winning based Dave Ellison, written directed by starring Drew Fortier, and will have a game of 20 official selections for film festivals around the world. Brian and I were talking about the former Warrior, current Scorpion, from Mickey D, discusses Battle Code 19. So this happened 1 year exactly ago, it was March 20th, I think, you know. Rainbow's singer Ryan Reynolds and I trying to steal jobs away from Joe Lunter, insisting that the former Rainbow Farm was one of the favorite vocalists in Jack Frontier's mouth as a group going forward, Sunstorm, and that would be the goal of one of those impressive local talents that emerged in recent years. Epica's Simone Simula was interviewed by Annie Erickson Audio Inc. Radio. Says that there's more pressure on females as well as look good and be in the best shape. Black Uberites for Annie first had both the colors broadcast by earlier building cover on the best of cutting out of the fan tomorrow. Held 2018's Veil, something due later this year, Summer Records. It's a concept record, he said. There's a comic book happening as well. Pre-made ceremony, Atkins was battling stage four cancer, as well as a condition about the recent interview of Finland's Chaos Team, recognizing he got diagnosed with the disease. Adrian Smith, Richard Cotson, collaboration between guitarists and vocalists, released Subtle Digo on March 26, BMG, the official lyric video for this